often I wonder, why has every warrior I sent into that cave failed to accomplish RK's will? It's baffling. I'm sorry, can I help you with something? Exilus isn't a person, it's a thing. An abomination before RK. It must be destroyed. It and its thrice-cursed spawn. Exilus considers the twin horrors to be its children. But no one actually knows the biology of such deplorable creatures. What I do know is that all of them feed on the lives of innocents. Every warrior of RK I've sent against them has fallen. By RK's grace, Exilus and her vile brood must be cleansed, and the Hrota Cave made safe once more. But make no mistake, Exilus is the root of evil there. If I knew how to destroy the vile creature, don't you think I'd have already done so? But I can tell you this. Exilus turns those it defeats into undead thralls. When you face Exilus, you'll be confronting a legion of the risen dead.
This forsaken place draws the weak-willed like moths to a flame. A face I did not expect to see. Not here, at any rate. This place is far from Longhaven, but just as dangerous. The very worst kind. A vampire lord roams these caves. Zelardo revealed her presence in Anvil when she captured two innocents. I tracked the cat to these caves. If she has tasted the blood of these innocents, my blade shall taste hers. Zelardo is no mere vampire. She is a lord with the power to enslave weak minds. Aid me if you wish, but know this. If you succumb to her charms, you will suffer the same fate as she. Now, let's go find the people she kidnapped. Let the hunt begin!
Oh!